Healy, Nantou. Healy Township Chinese, Bu Lai Zhen. Pinyin, Pili Zhen, Wade Giles. Pia 3 Li 3 Chenfer, Peo Jai Po. Lai Tin is an urban township in Nantou County, Taiwan. The township is located within the Pili Basin. It is the geographic center of Taiwan. Name. In the 19th century, the city was known as Poja Chinese, Bushi, Peo Jai, Po, Zhou or Po Lai Zhibu Lai Shi. The Atayal name of the settlement was Saba Habakalas, meaning House of Stars. From 1920, during the Japanese era, the town was administered as Hori Town Bu Lai Jai, Noko District Ningao Jun, Taichu Prefecture. History. Spread of Christianity. In 1870, a native of Po Lai Zhi named Kai San received treatment for a medical issue in a missionary hospital in Taiwan Fu present-day Tainan and learned about Christianity. When he returned home, he spread information about Christianity to the people of the area. In July 1871, two native preachers were sent to the area after reports concerning the spread of Christianity in Po Lai Zhi were heard of in Taiwan Fu. They reported back that a movement favorable to Christianity had really taken place in the area. Members of the Canada Presbyterian Mission visited the area in March 1872. In late 1872, William Campbell was part of an armed party that traversed the jungle, mountains and streams between Toizhou and Po Lai Zhi to participate in examining candidates for baptism who lived in Po Lai Zhi. Chai Chai Earthquake, Quake. In 1999, this town was damaged by the 921 earthquake. The damage was especially severe in Taomi Village, a small rural village located within Pili Township. 10 years on, the village has since reinvented itself to be the pride of Taiwan's ecotourism industry, especially after the opening of the Paper Dome, now a major attraction in Pili Township. Taomi Village was transformed from a sleepy agricultural village to one that is busting with activities related to community redevelopment and ecotourism. Since then, Taomi Village has seen vibrancy unprecedented since its glory days in the 1970s as an agricultural hub. Administrative divisions. Tungmen, Pashing Pipa, Shuatu Kilin, Zhuj Zinan, Simon, Nanmen, Baimen, Bayin Baimei, Tayin, Danan, Wugong, Tingsheng Kingsin, Sunhua, Dashing Lancheng, Taomi, Chenggong Nankun, Ailan Thaishan, Fangli, Xiangshan, Yixin, Gecheng Guangcheng, Shigang, Fuxi. Economy. There is a TTL brewery in the township. One of the main economic activities in Pili is tourism. It is located in the mountainous center of Taiwan, and many tourist destination spots, such as Sun Moon Lake, are nearby. Education. National Chinan University. Tourist attractions. Chung Tai Chan Monastery. Geographic Center of Taiwan. Hung Ji Bi's Farm. Knock on Woodworking. Musheng Museum of Entomology. Liutin. Transportation. Pili is at one end of National Highway 6, which provides a connection with West Taiwan towards Taichung and Nantou City. At the eastern end of the highway, the Pili exit connects to the Heyuanshan Mountain Pass, at its highest point 3,275 meters above sea level, before the road continues to Hualien on the east coast. By this combination of roads, Pili is located along the only east-west coast-to-coast route crossing the central portion of the island. Notable natives. Chang Mei Yao, former actress. Lin Cho Shui, writer, newspaper editor and politician. Ma Wen Chun, member of Legislative Yuan. Tsai Huang Liang, member of Legislative Yuan 1996-2016. Other notable people. H.C. Ho H.C.N., famous singer. Missing.